For more than a decade, the Lone Star State has suffered with failed Republican leaders. People who think fact is a four-letter word. People with bad ideas.
You're going to keep me honest?
And bad deals.
Wow, man. I think I love you.
Bum steers and big embarrassments.
Sorry. Oops.
Luckily, Texas Democrats have always been tough. And nobody fights for Texans harder, smarter, or more fiercely than the Lone Star Project. Knocking down Republican voter suppression. Hitting back at political assaults on women's health care. Waging war against the GOP's illegal redistricting schemes. These battles have been tough, but today they're beginning to pay off, big time. What doesn't kill you makes us stronger. Texans are always stronger together. Now is the time to become part of the Lone Star Project.